Here it is, flashing. The BIOS. The Acer Z77 Sabertooth. I've used the 1504 file. So it started off over here, then went over here, and went all the way down. As you can see, it just did that. And so now it's doing the top. Quite interesting, I've got to say. It's like it's playing Tetris on its own. Seems to have been done. Right, and now I'm going to exit and shut down. Now I'm going to re-switch it on. And let it do its thing. As you can see, it's doing its lights. Basically checking. I just let it. It's booting into Windows. It's installing new drivers. It's network connection. I'll probably have to flash the check the drivers. Oh, seems to be fine. What is this? Yes, always. There we go. So yeah, it's truly disconnected because that's the university connection thing. So I'm just going to go through and do this. I'll be back.